morning. So we'll do a little Pilates this morning. Oh, yoga. I share. Bring your arms down. Exhale. Inhale. It's good to set your intention, arms up. Whatever it is they're wanting. So you will need your blocks. Two blocks, two weights. You can always do it without. I'm going to start with some baby bridges. So, just so you can see. Inhale it up. Exhale it down. Pull it up. Exhale it down. Pull it up. Exhale it down. Up. Exhale it down. Bring your arm above your head. Stretch it out. Exhale. Bring it down. Let's do 30 up on your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 20, 21. That's part of this. 22, 23, 24, 25, 7, 28, 29, 30. Hold. Exhale. Brings it down. Bring the knees together. As I bring my knees out wide, I'm going to do it to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 14, 15, 16, 17, 22, 29, 30. Come on down. Nice. And then we're going to take the block, put it between your feet. Little froggers. Elbows to knees. Firing up our core before we start our day. 1, you see, have lots of energy. 3, 4, 5, 6 hands under the occipital ridge. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 25, 6, 3, 7, 3, 8, 29, 30. Bring the feet up, circle them, bring the ankles and the calves open. And a lot of tension. It's good to start off with the feet, give them the tension. And then we're going to do toes, toes, heels, heels, toes, toes, heels, heels. Toes, toes, so lower belly, if you're strengthening that, will help your back. Toes, toes, heels, heels. Toes, toes, then lengthen the legs. Good for knee strengthening for 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 29. Good. And then I'm 30. Bring it down. And we'll do some cat and some dog. And you want to flip your hands around. Inhale a dog. Exhale a cat. Inhale dog pose. Exhale cat pose. Inhale dog. Exhale cat. Getting your back healthy. And then we'll do a little arm strength. Here's hands right here. Happy Thursday. Leg up. Bow it down. Inhale it up. Elbow to knee. Bow it down. Inhale it up. Elbow to knee. Bow it down. Inhale it up. Elbow to knee. Bow it down. Elbow to knee. Let's just do a side plank. Gentle. Thread it through. Notice I'm not full side plank. When you start off small and build and build. Do you know you're breathing in and out through the nose, even the throat? That's good. If not, inhale through the nose and then just exhale it out. In. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then on 5, we'll do that same. Connect in for your core, little biceps, triceps. Always do what you can do. If you can do more, do more. But if you're feeling tired, just, you can always take your child pose. I'll show you in a minute. Bow out. Child pose. When you need, actually puppy pose, when you need a pause, you come here and rest. So we'll do another set of that, but we're going to jazz it up and do something in between. Get our upper back, little Sphinx pose. Your neck, make sure it's happy. One side to the other, as far as eating the block. Yeah, don't eat the blocks at home. To show you, it's too cute. Eating the block. Don't eat the blocks. I lift and lower. My hands are like tentacles. Lift and lower. Good. And then bring the feet up. Kick, 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 kick. And release. Kick, 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 kick. And release. Side to side with feet circling around. My alarm says to wake up. I'm already there. Just do a nice core plank on your elbows. Breathe. Just hold. Knit the belly. You can pivot. Nice. Your side plank on the elbow are a lot more gentle on the rotator cuffs. And switch over, but still make the abs work. And then we'll come back. And we'll do another set. Good. And inhale, dog. And then we'll lift the left leg. Just bow it down. Elbow to knee. Bow it down. Elbow to knee. Bow it down. Elbow to knee. I'm only doing four this time. Bow it down. Elbow to knee. Bow it down. Elbow to knee. Bow it down. Elbow to knee. Good. And then we're going to curl on our toes. This helps your digestion. It's a perfect 90 degrees. You just flush everything out. Arms up. Exhale. Pull them out. Inhale, exhale. And then we're just going to come all the way up. Good. Belly in. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Up and first airplane. Careful. Lift, lower, lift, lower. All the way back. And careful. It's kind of modified. So technically, chair, Utkatasana is really low. Exhale. Inhale, chair. Exhale, mountain. Exhale, chair. Let's do a half sun, flat back, Ardha Uttanasana. Breathe into the low back. Let it open. Bend the knees. Hit the head. Ardha Uttanasana. Bend the knees. Ardha Uttanasana. Bend the knees. And then come yourself up. And right here. Lean. Good. One of my favorites we'll do, I call it star pose. Arm down, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. And then we'll do warrior one with feet. Archers, kapati. Out. One, archers. Now it down. Inhale, rest. Exhale it out, grabbing the weights. A little extra. Running out. Down. Out. Down. Out. And down. Biceps. Up. Down. Up. And down. Up. And I'll let them go. Do more or less, always your choice. Two blocks right up in front. So, two blocks right here. First downward dog. And coming into plank. And down. And plank. And then remove the block. See where you are. High. Plank. Downward dog. High plank. Come on the knees. Open the chest. Exhale, chop. And opening up the body. And exhale. Nice. Let's bring our left foot forward and get into that hip. Take your time if you're right here. It's okay, you're doing a lot of sitting, a lot of working. Lean over. It's hard, it's just sitting on the couch, chilling. It's nice supervising. It's okay, some days you may have an energetic practice, and some days
not at all.
And then I'm going to go to the other side, so you can come on your elbows, or you can just, depending, oops, I'm going to take your time, a nice stretch in the neck by going out, and then if you can come on down, let the nape of the neck droop, so you can let go of that tension, meanwhile opening the hips, all this lizard lunge, nice, and we'll do little circular motions, get the hips open. Tuck in the belly. Good. And then extend it out. The arm about long. Just relax. Nice. And then we're up on our knees. Arms out. Hands in the heart. Prayer twist. Good. Arms out. Good. And it's a nice place to get. Little arms down. That's 5, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You can twist it. So kind of combining a lot of little things. And that's good. Straighten the leg. Bend the knee. Straighten the leg. And if anything hurts, don't do it. And then you just take your top pose, follow your breath. And move on to the next sequence. Pain is not your friend. Definitely we get out of situations that are not. So we do 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5 for a twist. Boom. Good. And now we're gonna bring both feet together. Nice. Twist. Let's do 5 sun A's. This is the mat back so you can see what I'm doing. And I modify. Yoga is a forever thing, it's not a temporary thing. That's where you get your benefits and how I'm set. Just a little bit every day. So fold. We'll do the halves first, just 5 sun halves. So if that's in your wheelhouse, then you do it. So also if your neck and shoulders are tired, you just do half suns. And know that that is enough. And then if you want to graduate onto full sun, bring the right knee back, arms up, exhale. Downward facing, Adho Mukha Svanasana. High plank, come on the knees, and then chin, chest, belly. And you can do your low plank, but it's always nice to see where your body's at. Right, so forward, arms up, exhale, fold. And inhale, flat. And to the other side. Fold yourself down. Right here. Good. Fold it down. Child pose. Downward dog. And now we can jazz it up if you like. High push up. Low push up. All the way down this time. Exhale downward. 5 breaths. Breathe. And let's bring the other foot forward. Rise it up. Exhale, bring it down. Inhale, rise it up. Exhale, let's bring it down. This time, left knee back. Rise it up. And we're hitting down. and we're done. Knees down, chin down, chest down, belly. This time right and forward. Inhale, takes it up. And then can make things more simple. This is your chair leg, hands behind the back. Hold. Nice. This variation, standing split. Warrior one. Bend into the front knee. Use your thighs to protect it. Exhale. And let's try a high plank if you can. Low. Elbows to ribs. Up. Exhale down. The hip be heavy. Warrior one, other side. You can hands behind the knee, the neck. We'll open it up. And purpose. Fold yourself down. My favorite, scoop the hands under the feet. And let the head be heavy. Left leg up. So any kind of laziness we fight, well, I don't want to do this, but not pain. So in your yoga practice, you can pause. Undo any tension. Downward dog. You just need to do a downward dog. Come on your knees, you do it. Otherwise, high to low. Upward to downward. Nice. Warrior one. Exhale, hands behind the head. Ah, very nice. Let's come up. Nice. Good. Do balancing pose. I like to lift. So ground the right thigh down, lift, lower, lift, and bring it out to the side. So all the students that I teach can do this. So doing tree pose is totally possible. Never in the inside of the knee. You can come up. Advanced pose, you can close your eyes. The shoulders are tight, bring your hands in your heart. Gather your energy when you're done. And up we go. Sorry. Up, up, out, out, right here, right here. And up. Very nice. Good. Let's get the knees unfurled. And my favorite is twisting Shiva, that's what they call it. Bend the knee. For some of you, it's here. Extend it out. It's a nice arm stretch. Good. Bring it back. Archers. Kalabati. Exhaling out the nose. Just give a pump. Give you energy for the morning. So I have to do that same thing the other side. Really good rotator opening. Good. Well, let's come into yoga ball. Yep, next up, this is pretty much the best thing for hip down. Good. And more abs, and I always do more abs because it gives you more energy. It's gonna support your low back. It's gonna support feeling of confidence in Manipura chakra. This is, happens to be Thursday, which is the color of Jupiter, yellow. The sun, energy. Getting things done, right? Versus procrastination. Very much like the Nike app, just do it. I love it. So block again, but we're gonna do something. Hands at the nape of the neck, always at the occipital ridge. And we're gonna come up just like this. So the block is gonna keep you stationary. So strong core. Good. And then let's bring our hands like this. Good. And then hands right here, elbows in for 27. Because it's hard. Super hard. Let's go for 108. Because it's really hard. And you just take a pause when you need. at 20. So you just dial out and do a bridge if you need. So the lower belly is super important to get strong. Elbows crunched to the knees. On 80. More set me. Last 20. Last 8. Good. And then block under your butt. Lengthen it out. Should feel really good. And then bring your legs up. Legs up the wall. And just pause for a little bit. Just pause. Should feel really good. Nice. Grabbing my wrists. Be fantastic. Good. And then remove it. Rock up. And you're going to hate me for this, but Navasana and then forward fold. So both posts. Ooh, shake, shake, shake. Good. Soles of the feet together. Winding down. We're almost done. And you've done it all. You do this first thing in the morning, and the whole day is really nice and solid. And let it go. And then 3 times. Last time. Good. And then we're going to grab. The knee's already bent. Let's just stretch out the upper back. And slowly, you can go down. And then this is very good for the knees and the shoulders. Opposite hand of foot over the calf. Stretch it out, lengthen, breathe. Get a nice spinal twist. Do the other side. This alternate nostril, breathe it. And exhale it out. And exhale. So this is 20 years of doing it, and it's fun to give it out to you. So you bring your hands in your heart and just imagine everything in your day going radiantly and all obstacles pulling away. Having a beautiful, successful day. And being able to handle whatever comes your way. Namaste, friends. Thank you. Yoga with Cher. Woohoo.